Hey guys, we just finished filming a couple of clips for our latest video, All of It by John Legend. A couple of weeks ago, we came back from Atlanta, Georgia, where we did a school show at Dodgen Middle School.
Dodgen Middle School, here we are.
Interestingly enough, it was the first time I've eaten in the school cafeteria. We put together a little montage of the experience. Hope you enjoy it. Here's the clip.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. We are really excited. The group before you is called Project Mainstream, and they're a quartet. They're based out of Canada right now. The thing that's unique for this group is the Alice Hong, who is the violinist. She is a former Dodgen student, and she ended up at Walton. So yes, I'm really excited to have her back.
So we are a string quartet, as you can see, and we represent something called Project Mainstream, which is a group of classical musicians who love classical music, play it a lot, and we make music videos on YouTube.
Anybody know it? Who knows it? That's correct. By Pachelbel. It's as classical musicians, I can't tell you how many times we play this song. I didn't even print it out because it's something that we just repeat over and over again. This 8-note progression is really catchy. Let's see what other songs incorporate this same progression. Alice?
The Pachelbel standard isn't the only popular bass line. A lot of pop songs use a, what we call a descending bass line. Rick, would you play a descending bass line for us?
Music is another type of art, and art is essential to finding out who you are as a person. Actually, it's kind of an oldie. Let's see if anyone recognizes it.
What is it, Mr. Witt? What is it?
Do you know it personally? Does anyone know what scherzo means? Scherzo means joke in Italian. So a lot of composers use scherzo movements to be more humorous, lighthearted movements. Here's a pop song that really embodies the character of a scherzo.
You know the music. but it means moonlight in French.
You may be surprised that this is actually classical music because it sounds more like hard rock.
So if you ask your grandparents, they'll probably know it.
We have one last song for you guys. But we just want to say thank you so much for having us. Before we play our last song, we want to get a selfie with you.
Subscribe.
Thanks.